You have chosen your way. This time, there will be no easy way out.
Thank you. keep at it, you could melt into blood and pus.
Darling, come on! It's perfectly cool in here! Join me inside! I've been behind practice, will you?
Such humor, Admiral. Let go of your stubbornness and I could request Master to set you free. Then I'd be open to joining you.
Oh, I don't deserve you! That old bastard has really made good use of Wukong's relic. Even you have left your courtier bend to his will. Yet my ears tell me that the Destined One has got the money wheel. Pity. Reckon it won't be your master who unlocks these metals eventually.
These gold symbols are made by our Grand Master. And you think a puny monkey can go beyond that? General, how could you know he's here below?
Turtle? Snake? Who cares? I caught a whiff of monkey stench familiar enough for me to sound my welcome!
Master valued your talents. He kept you alive beneath the pagoda for your own good. How ungrateful. Evidently, you just don't deserve the ecstasy of the New West. You want to save me, but who'd do the same for you? Tremors for thunder! Crashes spawn bolts!
Your truth!
my word is strong. Now that my persuasion has failed, you'll go back to the and be remade. The clouds surge and shiver with thunder! You want to save me, but who'd do the same for you? Tremor for thunder! Cast its spawn bolts!
Yeah.
monkeys are set in their ways. Still, though, you'll never crack the gold symbol!
So long, constipation! I was nearly cooked alive in there. Move it. Blasted eyesore. Wasn't even worth my second glance back in the court. Same look again. A furry coat and a pinched face. Luck's all you've got. Great, another mute. Whatever. Let's not dally. Now the turtle and I have shared a few tales.
Damn.